Greetings world. We are Anonymous. This is a message to the foolish Zionist entities. We are coming back to punish you again for your crimes in the Palestinian territories, as we do every year on the 7th of April. All we see is continuous aggression, bombing, killing and kidnapping of the Palestinian people, as in the last war against Gaza, in 2014. We also see complete silence from other Arab and foreign countries. Although this is nothing new to us, we refuse to stand by idly. Our response to these heinous crimes against humanity will be on the 7th of April 2015. As we did many times, we'll take down your servers, government websites, Israeli military websites, banks, and public institutions. We'll erase you from cyberspace as we have every year. The 7th of April 2015 will be an electronic holocaust, a message to the youth of Palestine. You are a symbol of freedom, resistance, and hope. Never give up. Never give in. Never. We are with you, and will continue to defend you. Our message to the foolish Benjamin Netanyahu, and all leaders in the Zionist entities, as promised in previous attacks, we will continue to electronically attack until the people of Palestine are free. As shown in previous attacks, we will continue to invade and attack your devices, websites and personal data. To the government of Israel, you have not stopped your endless human rights violations. You have not stopped illegal settlements. You killed 1,000 people as in the last war against Gaza in 2014. You have shown that you do not respect international law. This is why that on the 7th of April 2050, elite cyber squadrons from around the world will decide to unite in solidarity with the Palestinian people against Israel as one entity to disrupt and erase Israel from cyberspace. To the government of Israel, we always say expect us, but you always fail. We are unexpected. We'll show you. You on the 7th of April, 2015. What's the electronic holocaust mean? We are Anonymous. To the foolish Benjamin Netanyahu, and all Israeli leaders expect the unexpected.